$25,000 watch. That's kind of hard to miss.
Fucking Reggie.
Never wear a dead man's watch, especially if you whack the guy. Oh, he's gonna be pissed.
I gotta tell him?
Better you than someone else.
Saul's taken. I'm gonna be a while. Buddy, I'm taking a dump. Give me a minute. You wanna help me wipe? Is that what it is?
Did Silvio find you?
Where is he?
He was here a minute ago. You need to go, son Joey.
I'm putting that on my to-do list.
I hate working days. The tips suck.
You behaving yourself today?
Isn't she beautiful? I'm loved.
Keep it in your pants, lover boy. We don't want to repeat the last time.
Think Holly likes me?
She kicked you in the balls. I'm pretty sure that ain't what it means.
Kevin's in deep shit. Jeannie knows he banged that hooker.
Hey, I didn't tell nobody.
My wife says a rash did him in.
Is Paulie around?
If he knows about Saul, it's coming out of your pocket, jerk off.
I got it. You seen him?
What am I, your fucking advance man?
Better try my new recipe, Joe. Shrimp jambalaya.
You're making seafood. I'll pass.
Where's your sense of adventure?
How can you not like strip clubs?
I just don't see the point.
Then why'd you agree to come?
I thought I'd like it to see Tony Soprano.
Here in a room full of half-naked women and you're looking for a fully clothed middle-aged mobster.
Keep it down, all right? You think that's one of them?
I don't recognize him.
What, keep a file at home about these guys?
Mob websites, there's some great ones.
Forget the whole thing.
I hate you. I don't even want a party.
Fine, that works for me, no problem.
What? What does that mean?
Well, don't do this, Dan.
Still having a party, right, Mom?
Of course you are.
Thanks. Way to back me up.
It's not an option, and you know it. Like my dad always said.
Hey, more pearls of wisdom from the all-knowing.
You guys fighting?
No, honey, it's just a discussion.
Can you not like strip clubs?
I just don't see the point.
Then why'd you agree to come?
Can we get something different on?
Come. Joey, you serious?
Don't fuck with me. Change it.
Okay, what did you want to hear?
Surprise me.
Nice to see you, cutie.
How you been, Jazz?
Fine. I'd be better if I could dance for a good-looking guy, though.
Maybe I'll help you later.
I'm gonna hold you to it.
Joey, Professor McNally was filling me in here on a unique business opportunity.
Okay.
Thought I'd be a silent partner, but the prof here thinks it's unethical.
Big investment 2 weeks before clinical results come in? To the SEC, that's insider trading.
Fuck the SEC. What's the company?
I can't tell you. It's against the law.
And I hope your classroom is wheelchair accessible.
My God, you're actually threatening me.
It's more like a promise.
I can't believe this is happening.
We need to get out more. Too much time in the Ivy Tower.
Name, Professor.
Slate Boxton Pharmaceuticals.
I'll go in for 30 grand. The feds will never notice.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sil, you seen Paulie?
He ain't around.
I really gotta talk to him.
He's over at Satriali's, working on his tan. On scotch.
Found the last bottle. Get a full load.
Anything else?
More vodka. The expensive kind.
Stop pouring doubles for your pals, dickface.
It's yuppie types ordering vodka with whammo.
What the fuck is that?
One of those new energy drinks.
Energy drinks with booze? Fuck them. Use the cheap shit. Rachel, you got more cellulite than my grandma. Lose it.
When are you gonna get a dance for me, huh?
Whenever you want, I guess.
How about now?
I'm busy. Next time, sweetheart, I promise.
That's what you always say.
Joseph, good to see you.
Likewise, Mr. Harris. Mr. Rinaldi, good to see you back.
Any new talent, Joey?
You've seen Unique?
Close and personal. Yeah, lovely girl.
So, who do I have to talk to?
Joey. She wants to work as a dancer. You know if Sil's hiring?
Day shifts only.
God, am I really that desperate?
It's your personality that's so attractive. The rest is just a bonus.
You're just saying that to get into my pants.
Is that so wrong?
Who the hell set this high score?
I did.
Nice hacks, buddy.
You're double-tapping the button. That's why you keep dying.
I got it, thanks.
Suit yourself.
Remember, Paulie finds out about Saul, you're paying.
I got it, Chris. For the 15th fucking time.
Like strip clubs.
Nice work with the professor, kid. If the stock hits, I'll give you a piece.
Thanks, Sil. I know shit about stocks.
If the stock goes up, we make money. If it goes down, the professor covers the loss.
Genius.
We try.
Only won't mind if I interrupt this tanning, will he?
If it's important, do it.